Hello students, welcome to our today's class. In the today's class, we are going to focus on the given two complexes hybridizations according to the valency bond theory. According to the valency bond theory, first, the central metal atom electronic configuration is like this. Whereas here, if you calculate its oxidation state, its oxidation state is plus 2 in this complex. Therefore, it will have only 24 electrons in this central atom because it lost 2 electrons. Therefore, that 2 electrons we have to remove from the 4s. Therefore, this electronic configuration will be changed like this. Here 4s0, 3d6, 4p0, 3d0. Now, if you write that orbitals in order, this is 3d, 3d has 6 electrons and 4s has 0 electrons, 4p has 0 electrons and 4d has 0 electrons. Now, here the given ligand, if you take the ligand, the ligand is a water, it is a weak ligand. So, simply we can say it is a weak ligand. In the weak ligands, so in the case of weak ligands, the electrons in d orbitals never get rearrangement. So therefore, due to the weak ligand, these electrons are not involving in the rearrangement. Therefore, what's happening here, these 4s and 4p and 4d orbitals involving in the what? Involving in the hybridization. That means you can say here one s orbital and 3p orbitals and 2d orbitals are involving. So therefore, finally you are getting sp3d2 is the hybridization, because here how many ligands are there? 6 ligands are there. Each ligand is giving one lone pair of electrons to the central atom. Therefore, these orbitals are filled with the lone pair electrons which are donated by the water molecule. So simply we can say its hybridization is what? sp3d2, because weak ligand of water, these 6 d orbitals are never involving in the rearrangement. That's why the ligands are using outside d orbital of what? This Fe plus 2 ion outside d orbital. This is called outer spin complex. Outer spin complexes. This is called outer spin complexes. Simply we can say its shape is what? Or geometry is what? Octahedral, because it has 6 ligands. Its geometry is octahedral, and hybridization sp3d2, and it is showing paramagnetic behavior. So this is about first complex. Next, coming to the second complex, so in this Ti is central atom, its atomic number 22, so its electronic configuration is argon 4s2 3d2. So here its oxidation state is plus 3. Here plus 3 means it should lose 3 electrons from the 22. It lose 3 electrons, it became as like a 19. So now coming to here, 4s0, 3d1. That means if you write in your order, d orbital has only 1 electron and 4s is 0 and next 4p is 0. That means here if you take d orbital has only 1 electron, whereas coming to the s also empty, and whereas coming to the p orbital also empty. So now here you can take simply here from this d orbital, inner d orbital empty here, from this d orbital, these ligands, 6 ligands are there. So these 6 ligands, each ligand can donate one lone pair. Here, that is why 6 ligands can donate 6 lone pairs. That 6 lone pairs, 2 d orbitals will be used. Therefore, remaining 4 ligands can use here s orbitals and p orbitals. So simply we can say it, even though it is H2O is a weak ligand, but what is happening here, this d orbital is having empty, 3d has empty. So that's why due to 6 ligands here, that hybridization would be what, 2 d orbitals and 1 s orbital and next 3 p orbital. So finally you will get 6 s d2 sp3 hybrid orbitals. So like this it is converting as like hybridization, sp3 d2 sp3 is the hybridization for this, because here there is a chance to enter this lone pairs into the 3d orbitals, inner d orbital. Here if you take, here there is no chance to electrons enter into the inner d orbital, that's why these are using outside d orbitals. So therefore here shape is as usual, both are having same shape, but it is a inner octahedral complex, this is a outer octahedral complex. So and its magnetic behavior also para. Only the difference in between these two is, one is here outer complex, another one is inner complex. Here vacancy in the 3d orbital, that's why the 3d orbitals are used, because there is no vacancy in the 3d orbitals here, and there is no rearrangement because it is a water is a weak ligand. So that's why these are showing like this type of hybridization.